25 simple ways to lose weight without dieting. Imagine eating whatever you like and not gaining an inch of extra fat. It's everyone's dream. Here are 25 scientifically proven ways to lose weight without dieting. No kidding. These methods work for everyone and are the best kept secrets for weight loss. Implement the tips to get the best and long-term results. Here you go. 1. Why follow a diet? We all are on a diet, healthy or not. The word, diet, has been misconstrued for years. You must understand why you need to lose weight and if you really need to do so. If the answer is yes, think of the weight loss diet as a positive change in your daily diet, requiring only a few little tweaks. Don't judge if someone wants to lose weight, or if someone doesn't. Weight loss diet is not about restriction. It is about changing the way you eat, live, and treat your body and mind. 2. Make your own way. So, some XYZ diet worked for your friend, and now, you are also motivated to lose weight. Good, but do you really know that the diet plan that worked for your friend will work for you? Yes, you will lose the water weight, but the impact of quick weight loss is not equal to the positive outcomes of slow weight loss. You may not see immediate results, but that's because habits take time to develop. Strive to better your lifestyle, and you will not require any diets to lose weight. 3. Eat. The best and the only way to lose weight is to eat healthily. Apart from including fresh produce, whole grains, lean meat, and healthy fats in your diet, you must have 5 to 6 meals per day, small portions on small plates, and eat slow. 4. Kitchen makeover before yours. Toss out or donate all the junk food, high-sodium foods, refined sugar, milk chocolate, and highly refined carb foods. Stock your kitchen and fridge with veggies, fruits, whole grains, whole wheat bread, and lean protein. 5. Drink this in the morning. No, not the regular warm water with honey and lime juice or just cold water. Soak 2 teaspoons of fenugreek seeds in a cup of water overnight. Strain the seeds and drink them first thing in the morning. Fenugreek seeds boost metabolism and keep you active throughout the day, and the water helps flush the toxins out of your body. 6. Break the fast. Breakfast is the most important meal of the day and should not be ignored. Refueling your body a few times a day is very important. When you skip your breakfast, you start feeling extremely hungry by lunchtime and end up overeating and choosing unhealthy food items. Missing breakfast also slows down your metabolism. Therefore, always have your breakfast within an hour of waking up. 7. Drink green tea. Green tea is a great metabolism booster. In fact, drinking green tea can result in 400 extra calories burnt in a week. 8. Chew slow. Studies have proven that if you spend time chewing food, you are likely to consume fewer calories. Chewing slowly prevents overeating because it gives the brain extra time to receive signals from the stomach that it is full. Therefore, it is recommended that you chew your food about 35 to 50 times per mouthful. 9. Have balanced meals. Every meal that you have should contain proteins, good carbs, veggies, fruits, grains, and healthy fats. The trick is to strike a balance between the food groups so that your body is able to process it, provide energy, flush out toxins, boost immunity, and improve overall health. 10. Consume fruits, veggies, and whole grains. Low-calorie fruits and vegetables should be consumed more than foods that are high in fat and calories. Consume 5 different veggies and 3 different fruits every day as they are rich in vitamins, minerals, phytonutrients, and fiber. 11. Enjoy a cheat day. If you are mostly or fully successful in following a better lifestyle, you have earned a cheat day. On this day, you can consume an extra 500 calories and have any food you like. Cheat days help you lose weight by preventing your metabolism from plateauing. 12. Eat protein with every meal. Include yogurt, a small portion of nuts and peanut butter, eggs, beans, and lean meats in every meal to get the required amount of protein. 13. Careful with the packaged drinks. Drinking packaged fruit and vegetable juices, energy drinks, soda, and zero-cal soda not only prevents you from losing weight but also puts your health at risk. Drink freshly pressed or cold-pressed fruit or vegetable juices. 14. Stay hydrated. Ideally, for weight loss, you must drink 3 liters of water per day. If you work out and sweat a lot, you must drink 4 to 5 liters of water. 15. Avoid overcooking. Overcooking your food results in a considerable reduction of nutrients. If you are deprived of nutrients, you will not feel satisfied and may crave junk food. To prevent this, you can either increase the consumption of raw foods like salads or avoid overcooking your food. Have steamed, baked, blanched, or grilled vegetables and grilled or baked meat and fish. Make sure you use colorful veggies to make your food look visually interesting. 16. Have your dinner before 7:30 p.m. Late night eating should be avoided as you are more likely to pile on extra pounds. In fact, you should have your last meal before 7:30 p.m. to avoid binging on a snack before dinner time. 17. Pay attention to your food. When you are multitasking during your meals, you are likely to consume more amount of food and pile on extra pounds. Hence, paying attention to what you are eating is very important. 18. Sleep. While you are asleep, your body works to regulate your systems and heal any damage done by wear and tear. Even the digestive system pumps hard to process your food, metabolize the carbohydrates, and break down fats. Sleep deprivation triggers cortisol production and leads to increased levels of insulin, which makes weight loss even more challenging. Thus, having a good night's sleep can help a lot in reducing weight. 19. Count your steps. Ever thought of the fact that whether we are at work or home, we sit almost 24/7? And did you know that just by walking for 15 to 20 minutes, you can improve your health tenfold? Whether at the office, school, or home, you must walk. Get up and take a walk every hour. 20. Do your favorite workout. If you hate going to the gym, high five. Gymming is not my thing, but dancing is. I am sure there is a form of exercise that makes you feel better instead of weighing you down. What about brisk walking, walking your dog, jogging, swimming, or cycling? The basic point is, get 1 hour of exercise every day. Start slow, learn the correct technique, prepare your body and mind, and then give your 100% to the 60 minutes that you are going to spend on your body. I guarantee you will fall in love with these 60 minutes of your day and look forward to working out. 21. Laugh a lot. Laughter is considered to be the best way to lose weight without dieting. Laughing heartily 5 times a day has the same benefits as 10 minutes on a rowing machine. 22. Meditate. Stress is a major contributor to fat in the body. Worrying, stress, depression, and other negative emotions lead to an increase in cortisol, stress hormone, levels. This leads to an increase in inflammation and harmful free oxygen radicals that increase fat accumulation and slow down the body's functions. So, it is best to tune out and meditate for at least 10 minutes a day. 23. Avoid snacking on junk food. We all love to snack, and we should. But not on junk food that has zero nutritional value. You may snack on baby carrots, beetroot, cucumber, handful peanuts or pistachios, fruits, popcorn, etc. These are low calorie and highly nutritious, the combo that is best suited for people trying to lose weight. 24. Stick motivational quotes. It is difficult to stay motivated to lose weight without dieting, especially if you are a foodie. Regular healthy foods can be boring, and following a workout routine, every day can feel tiring. This is precisely where your grit and motivation come into play. To stay focused, write motivational quotes on post-it notes and stick them on various corners of your house and office. 25. Take care because you love your body. People confuse the two, love your body and lose weight. No one is saying that you need to lose weight to love your body. That's a trap. What we are saying is, you love your body and therefore, must take care of it. If you feel healthy and are fit and active, you don't need to lose weight. But if your physical and mental health is getting affected, you should consider losing the extra flab, without attaching, lose weight, to any negative emotion. You should take care of your body the way it takes care of you. These are 25 ways you can lose weight without dieting. Try these methods out, and you will succeed for sure. Take care. I hope you like this video. Thanks for watching, and are there any videos, in particular, you would like to see? Please let us know by commenting below.